Hey guys! We have a lot of birthdays coming up in this family, and one of our favorite ways to celebrate is
skillet cookies.
A skillet cookie.
I'm Meg, and I'm passionate about finding ways to make life with kids easier in the kitchen.
So let's go through our ingredients. You'll need flour, sugar, brown sugar, baking soda and salt, softened butter, an egg, vanilla, mini chocolate chips, and some sprinkles. So the first step is creaming your butter and your sugar. We have an electric mixer that we're using today because this is what Brooks likes to use. So do you want to put the butter in there?
Yeah.
And I've already softened it to make it nice and easy to mix. Perfect. And then we have a little bit of brown sugar. Does it smell good?
All of it?
Yeah, all of it. And finally, our granulated sugar. Now we're going to cream on a medium-high speed. So let's put this down, and then you want to turn it on?
Yeah. Done?
That's good. All right, now I'm going to lift it up, and we're going to add our egg next. So helper, put that right in there. And then some vanilla. Nice work. Okay, now we'll close it up and turn it on. All right, now turn it off. Okay, now I'm gonna lift it up and we're gonna need to scrape it down. I'm guessing I know who's gonna wanna do that. Okay, so scrape down the sides. Right over there, there you go. Nice work. Okay, so once your sides are scraped down, you're gonna add your flour and then your baking soda and salt. So you wanna put that in there?
Flour.
Yep. And now we have our baking soda and salt. Okay, now we'll close it up and give it another stir. Very low so it doesn't splash. You turn on really slow. Really good, buddy. Now finally, we're gonna add our mini chocolate chips. You wanna dump those in? Okay. Little snack along the way, and I'm gonna mix while he's eating. Now that my batter is all mixed, I'm gonna turn it out into a 10-inch cast iron skillet. I buttered it so the cookie doesn't stick. So do you wanna dump it in here for me? You know he does. Oh, ooh, that's a good chunk, buddy. Oh no, no way, you know, licking it. All right, now you need to spread it out in the pan before we put it in a 350-degree oven for about 20 to 25 minutes. So our cookie is out of the oven. I've only cooked it for about 20 minutes. One, because it will continue cooking in the cast iron skillet, and two, because it's not a bad thing if it's a little gooey when you take it out. But first we need to decorate. Do you wanna add some sprinkles?
That looks so, so, so best thing in my life. That looks amazing!
It does look pretty good. So now should we slice into it? Oh, it needs more sprinkles? All right, while you're sprinkling, I'm going to slice into it so we can plate one.
Really does look good, Ma.
So there is one of our favorite birthday treats. Do you want a sample? So I think this gets the kids' seal of approval. Thank you so much for watching.
See you next time.
Bye, guys.
Can you feed the baby? Oh, for the baby, that's so sweet. Is it yummy?
More. Mom, more.